Boss. Wow. Mike Pereira. Talk to me here, boss.
Maybe Mike can't believe it as well.
I think he's trying to look at when that celebration started. And that kid is fuming. He's putting on a good face right there. But I guarantee you, he is so steamed inside at that call. I'm no longer inside. Now it's exerting himself. Wow.
We'll get to Mike in a moment.
I think the kid's going to have a little fun.
That's tough, man.
And they called that for a bit of a high step on his way into the end zone and a little bit of pause. And in college football, it is a spot foul. It does not carry over and go on the try or the kickoff. There's just not enough there, though, in my opinion.
No way.
You know, you want to see something more exaggerated than that. I really don't like that call.
Wow. I am 100% with you, and so is Matt Campbell. That is... in a game of this magnitude, that's just a call you should
have. So, third and one. Catch made again. Xavier Hutchinson. He'll get it one way or the other.
Well, that's what you have to do, okay? You don't like a call, Matt Campbell doesn't like it, but you have to keep your cool. This is just a one-on-one. It was a slant earlier, the same exact action, a run-pass option, and this time it is just a straight back shoulder. That is good on good. That's the best corner for Oklahoma State. Bernard Converse, the best receiver for Hutchinson. And that is about responding to adversity, not pouting when a call doesn't go your way, but forgetting what lies behind, and you press on to what's ahead, and that is an awfully big response.
Fox College Football is sponsored by Wendy's, the official breakfast of NCAA football. Yeah, they're feeling it now.
Be careful. Can't have excessive celebration. A lot of rhythm going on in the stands right here in Ames.
Might be enough to bring a touchdown back. Well, Hutchinson gets the TD one way or the other. It's his second touchdown catch today. Second game this season where he has found the end zone twice. The State able to turn the page after the penalty. They find Hayter one way or the other. And it's that man, number 8, Xavier Hutchinson. Scored twice.